to show you where the best places are to shop here in Imphal for those of you who already live here or who are planning to come. So one of the first places that I really like, but you need quite a bit of time, is a place called Vishal. Vishal is like a huge department store, the biggest one in Imphal, and it's got about four different levels of like men's clothing, women's clothing, food, kitchen accessories, things like that. So right now I'm heading into Imphal, need to get a grill, and we'll be having a barbecue tomorrow night. We're braai, sorry South Africans. And I also need to get like a toothpaste roaster, like a grill that holds clothes so that I can make grilled sandwiches on the fire. So let's see if I can find some. Vishal was the first place where I bought. It could be. And I must say they have a great selection, some 100% cotton things, and they often have sales, like buy one get one free. So I'm in the food section, and as you can see, they have lots of big variety. They've got dates, and also buy one get one free, imported from Iran. And they have tons of nuts and spices and things like that. So this is a really good place to come shopping, but only in the morning. Vishal gets crazy busy, insanely busy in the afternoon, close to 5 o'clock. So if you do plan to come to Vishal, make sure you've eaten, make sure you don't need the bathroom, and make sure you have lots of time and patience. But it's a great place, but because it's great, it's very busy. So just so you guys know, this is extremely quiet here in Imphal. Usually it's crazy down here with many queues, and you have to probably queue for about 15 to 20 minutes, depending. If it's a good day, about 10 minutes. So today we are extremely lucky. They always ask your phone number when you want to pay for some reason, I'm not sure why. So in Imphal, if you forget your shopping bag, they sell you the money. I'm not exactly sure how much it costs, but you have to buy it. And it's nice, it's reusable. Yeah, like I said, there is more than enough plastic in the world. So please bring your own plastic bags, own shopping bags. And they are, most places will give you a bag, but rather bring your own. And when you're done buying here, you should keep your stuff, because at security, they check. So those guys back there, they're going to like a quick security check, and it's really, really inconvenient if you've already packed it away and your hands are full of packages. So just a bit of a tip is keep your slip handy or your receipt handy so that you are ready and you can just quickly slip through the security check. And my second favorite shop that is Family Store or Family Shopping, which I mentioned to you the other day. If you do want to take an auto here, you have to say Kong Nong Karak will take you to the Family Shoppe, and let me show you what they have to offer. So here you can buy some popcorn, and like I mentioned the other day, tomato sauce or ketchup, mayonnaise, mustard, and they even have like a selection of olives. Tabasco sauce, really, it's an international shop. They have the best fridge where you can get frozen paratas and rotis, aloo paratha, onion paratas, and also some frozen vegetables. So this is a really good place to come to. I'm gonna park. They're gonna give you a ticket for your motorbike. So just know that it's a thing in Imphal. You pay 10 rupees to park your motorbike. And then my favorite shop of all, top pick, is Alibaba Store. Not only because of what they sell, but also because it's really, really close to my house. They have good quality snacks and some good food. Great thing I like about them is they recently changed to bringing your own bag. So let's see what they have to offer. This is the best part. It's got all the grains and healthy snack. Well, not snacks, healthy things to make. And they're all organic. They have lentils and beans and chickpeas. And these are all organic options. This is where we buy our milk. Usually we buy that one, but I've also tried this one. And they're both pretty good. It is quite difficult to find fresh milk here for some reason. For more than a month and I cannot find fresh milk. And then their freezer also has many, many options of chicken as well as like potatoes, vegetables and different parathas and roti. So there you guys have it. Those are my top three options. Vishal, I don't often go to. They're best for kitchen appliances and clothing, like easy to find, pretty good quality and really affordable clothing. Family Shoppe, we go to maybe 3 to 4 times a week because they do have some really good things and they have kombucha. And then Alibaba is my everyday go-to store for milk, bread, snacks. They also sell, like I said, they have a freezer. Today I bought some chicken for my guests and I got some onion paratha and paneer, really good organic grains. So it's a really fantastic shop to live close to. Problem is you tend to spend more money. But yeah, those are my three options. Vishal, Family Shop and Alibaba. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for tomorrow's.